Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it. For this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul that remains will power their world. The essence of hell. This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. The deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphon energy from the dead. It is an unholy evil. It cannot stand any longer. Into the well below.